buying this shit, that's expensive, just build a bunch of that.
Yeah.
Just a bunch of them all over the bench in it, and everything's bouncing.
Yeah.
You know?
We gotta run 2x4 that crazy at the moment.
Yeah. Well, there's nothing in the, it's just the sheet. Here in the middle?
Yeah.
We have here Prince Tiger Smalls. After sparring. Working on his defense.
This is a fucking national champion. She don't even run. And when she went to the Olympic Training Center, they're like, we're going to go run. She goes, no, let's run. They're like, you don't run. I'm like, she won't run. I might have never made the run. Because she stopped me and she's pigeon toed.
Expected fight date in May. Stay tuned, guys, for more information.
Yes.
What are you thinking of while you're cooling down?
Just think about getting back in shape. Want to be in the best shape possible again. Thinking of things I'm gonna be able to do when I am in shape. Feeling good though. Probably takes time.
So you expect the date is May, end of May or May?
I'm not sure. I'm gonna talk to my dad. All I know is I'm in the gym getting ready. And in the negotiations, so everybody's doing their job. I don't want to worry too much. Just wait for a date. He'll let me know. And then, when I find out, so then, I'll definitely let everybody know. Post on all my social media and everything.
Tell us about the star in your head, man, your haircut, man.
It's a little freestyle design my barber does. Told him to go ahead and do his thing. He's probably doing the design. Told him go ahead. I wasn't fighting or anything. Usually that's when I get a design in my hair. But it's all good, you know, just helping him out. He wanted to put it in. I was like, go ahead. I'm going to check in. Get another one for my fight, though.
Message to your fans?
I just stay tuned, stay following me, and fight day coming soon.